I want you to think about what this guy's trying to do as he's passing and finishing. Right? That knee scoop comes. I can't let that knee get up and block my knee. So I shoot this double. And he starts to pass. Right? I know that if I just hang out here, this knee's going to slide up. He's going to start traveling, trying to track me to the hip. Then my leg pass isn't here anymore. Now I can come to my ankle and start getting my feet in the mat, start working and getting out. Right? We'll talk about that tomorrow. This is the safety net. I get far ankle, I'm usually in pretty good shape, right? But I gotta think about that knee's coming up. So I gotta trap that leg while it's straight, okay? I gotta trap that leg while it's straight. So he rolls, that knee starts to slide up. I'm getting it straight. Anybody see that? He wants to slide up and block. I gotta get it straight. Notice my feet are always working. My feet are always working here. As soon as I get this leg, feet are working. Working, I'm pushing, I'm driving, hooking, right? Look how I'm already getting this knee up. Already looking to block right here. This is important. I'm always thinking about trapping him to a hip. If we're parallel right here, he still has options. He can grab my far ankle here all he wants. I'll still put trap him to a hip and start putting him in danger. Okay, then look to cover the body. Okay, so that's what I want you to think about. Stuff I'm seeing where guys are messing up a little bit, we're either not walking on our hands or we're passing to the direction we're not traveling. We're attacking the wrong way. All right, everybody's got the leg pass pretty good. So just try to get it to where you're smooth. So move around in here like I won't be. All right, good. Notice I'm low. I'm not looking at him. I don't need to. I'm back straight. I'm almost in a sit out position. Then we got it. Can I make it look like that? You can? Well, you raise your hand though. Are you sure? All right, let's get it, 1, 2.